Oh, yeah. Spencer's company went out of business. Forbes magazine named him Wall Street's biggest loser. Way to go, Spencer!